Here's an unpopular opinion. I will typically not fix a dog's legs if they get all tangled in the leash.
Especially when it's a puppy. I don't want this dog to learn that it can get tangled and I'm gonna fix it. She's gonna figure it out, and when she does, I'm gonna mark and reward, letting her know that that was a good job, that she was able to figure out the leash can be untangled by herself.